Hey, what's up? I'm Christine, and in this video, we're going to be talking about Fabletics. So in case you're new here, my channel is Twilight Chick 143. We talk about anything ranging from beauty, fashion, to the hustle of daily life vlog style. Please make sure you consider subscribing. A lot of us are on the whole fitness journey. Positive way how to really kickstart your fitness journey, it's with workout apparel. We're gonna be talking about Fabletics. The best thing about it, even though it is a subscription, is that you can always hit skip a month before the 5th of every month, and you will not be charged. The first one I want to share with you guys, it's called the Lottie set, which is in, it's not blush pink, it's more of like a dusty rose color. I already wore this so I can give you guys some feedback and tell you guys my thoughts on it. So the first one, which is in a size small, this is called the Dailana long sleeve. It has all of this mesh detailing, which makes the top really nice and breathable, which is super important, especially when you are working out. You want to make sure your sweat is able to evaporate. Super soft, also seamless, which is one of the best parts about it. For the bottoms, these are also in a size small. They are called the Solar Mesh Power Hold Leggings. So it's a really pretty like light gray with, again, the dusty rose. I like the bottom of these because they have like the mesh kind of material. Again, these fit me really, really well. It has that Moisture Wick technology. The best thing about this is that when I'm working out, I feel comfortable in it. I don't feel self-conscious. Second outfit is a little bit different. It's something that I'm not used to. These are joggers, and can you guys believe it? These are like my very first pair of joggers. It's called the Ulani set. You guys don't have to pick out this exact set, but this is kind of like what they pair together. The Sophia jacket, it's in a size small, two side pockets, as well as it has the hoodie. It's made of like a really nice soft French terry type of material. This wasn't form-fitting. It's definitely more baggy on me, and it feels just nice and comfortable and soft. It's called the Kayla Tank. It's in a size small. It's in the color cashmere, which is in between a peach and a blush pink. It has a large cutout hole in the back for breathability. It's a razor back tank top. It's a really nice soft material. On me, it fits rather loosely, just for reference for you guys. And then for the bottoms, these are called the K joggers in a size small. The color is a jean heather slash cashmere, so it has a bit of like that, the cashmere color to kind of go with it, and also with the jacket. It does have pockets. It also has a zippered pocket on the inside, which is great. Say if you are gonna go jogging in this, you know that your stuff isn't gonna be flying around because you have the zippered pocket, and it has the zippered pocket on the right side. On the left side, you have the Fabletics logo, a back zippered pocket on the right side, which is also great. For the sizing on this, it did fit me rather loosely, especially around the legs, and I am quite short. I'm about 4'9¼. Kind of wish I went with an extra small instead, just so that it fits me a little bit more snugly instead of it being so loose. So those are all the pieces that I chose for the January showroom. I'm going to link everything down below where it will take you to a landing page where you guys can actually shop the looks, the two looks that I mentioned to you guys. This is in partnership with Fabletics, so thank you so much to Fabletics for this wonderful opportunity. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a big like. Consider subscribing if you already haven't, and also hit that bell notification to be notified once new videos goes live. Thank you as always so much for watching. Hope you guys have a really great positive day, and I will see you in the next video.